it's going to be. And hey, speaking of championships, the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella, she's approaching a record as the longest reigning Divas Champion, and she's been busy trying to make sure that everybody knows exactly how long she's been the champ.
To be the fearless face of the Divas Division is truly an honor. So join me, join us, as we count down each precious moment until I become the longest reigning Divas Champion in WWE history.
We're cool for the summer.
So Becky Lynch has the opportunity to set the pace tonight in the Beat the Clock Challenge. Becky Lynch goes one-on-one with Alicia Fox.
Take me down into your paradise.
And Becky, looking for disarmor. This is her submission move. Is Alicia gonna tap? She does. 3 minutes, 21 seconds. The time to beat for Charlotte and Paige.
We're cool for the summer.
Becky set the pace. Charlotte now hopes to better that. Brie Bella staying away from Charlotte.
And Brie taunting Charlotte.
And Charlotte, Brie going for a ride. Will this be enough here? Hook the leg and it is. The new time to beat, 1 minute and 40 seconds.
Take me down into your paradise.
Very confident Paige tonight.
Clock is not your friend, Paige.
We are under 50 seconds to go now for Paige to try to beat the clock, or Charlotte's going to Night of Champions. Rampage! Sasha rolling out of the ring and pulled out of the ring by her Team Bad members. And she won't beat the clock.
Heartbreaking moment for Paige, but opportunity of a lifetime for Charlotte.
Charlotte's going to Night of Champions to take on Nikki Bella for the Divas Championship.